WZUHF TV Channel 33, a commercial TV station with 30 kilowatt transmitting power owned and operated by Zoe Broadcasting Network Incorporated. Light TV 33 transmitter is located at Barangay San Roque, Antipolo City with NTC permit number BSD-0149-2013, issued by the National Telecommunications Commission on May 15, 2012, valid until May 14, 2015. Light TV 33 transmitter is operated and maintained by the following engineers and technicians, fully licensed by the Professional Regulation Commission and the National Telecommunications Commission. Professional Electronics Engineer Antonio T. Soriano, PECE number 00042. Electronics Engineer Vincent G. Ronquillo, ECE number 47336. Ronnie Ray A. Ulam, ECE number 47499. Christine F. Salmorin, ECE number 49121. Glenn Aris T. Leonor, ECE number 52560. First Class Radio Telephone Operators and Electronics Technician Charlie F. Perez, 06-1PHN-23257, ECT number 0073. Peter N. Basaliote, 06-1PNCR-23273. Gerard Lorenz O. Sandagon, 06-1PV-23313. Nathaniel F. Santiago, 11-1PHN-26421. Arnold G. Cabran, 11-1PHN-26425. Light TV 33 Studios are located at 22nd floor, Strata 2000 Building, F. Ortigas Jr. Road, Ortigas Center, Pasig City. This is Light TV Channel 33, now signing off.
Ang dugong gumuhit ng ating kasaysayan, ng ating pagkatao, ng ating lahi, ay ang dugo ng kabayanihan. Mula sa mga bakas na iniwan ng ating mga ninuno, ating ipinagpapatuloy ang kanilang nasimulan sa mga paraang hinihingi ng anumang panahon. Taglay ang itinama ng kagitingan at inspirasyon. Dahil ang apoy na sumiklab ilang siglo na ang nakalipas ay nabubuhay pa rin sa atin. Magpahanggang ngayon. Sang awit ng Pilipinas.